With the Switcher Studio app installed on your desired iOS devices and your account created, you can now screen share from one iOS device into the main iOS device running Switcher. First, you'll need to make sure that your iOS devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Open the Switcher Studio app on your main device and log in if prompted. Designate this device as your Switcher by tapping Use as Switcher. Then, open the Switcher Studio app on an iOS device that you want to screen share from. You don't need to log in, just tap Share this device. If this option is grayed out, double check to make sure all your devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Tap Share this screen. Now you'll need to enable your screen share. On your main switching device, tap the Inputs tab. You should then see a list of the iOS devices you set up as screen shares. Tap on the device name to enable it. A blue checkmark will appear when it is enabled. When you go back to the production panel, you'll now see your screen share as a source for your video. You can now choose to screen share from your iOS device into your live feed with the tap of a finger.
Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studios.